thanks for coming back. I know some people had to leave, but those of you who came back, thank you. Because
you're welcome.
Because it does hit.
I thought about it. I was out there. I was like, I could just go home. It's past my bedtime. Mm.
Before we begin, can we really give it up for our sound man tonight, Charlie? Thank you. It's just wonderful. And a band like us doesn't get opportunities to play in a listening room and to get such a nice blend of the sound. It's really a treat for us.
And Chad.
So and Chad. Let's give a sound. Shout
sure.
out to Chad Feiner, who is doing our video. You should check out his website. Any group that has performed anything acoustic in the last 70 years is on his website.
See, I should have thanked Chad, but I can't. I won't see his work until this coming week, whereas I can hear the sound right here.
The last time Chad did the sound for us, it was a real act of love. It was about 95 degrees, and we were all just drenched, and he just hung in there. He could have left as well, but he didn't, so I appreciate that. This next song is one I wrote, and I told you I didn't start playing the guitar till I was in my 40s, and I'm a really big believer in continuing to learn new skills so that you won't lose your mind, use it or lose it. So I also tried to learn Spanish, and the guy who was helping me with Spanish said, I know you do music, so why don't you do a song in Spanish? That'll probably help you. I thought, yes. And then, every marriage can use a little help. And so I thought, maybe I'll do a love song for my husband. That'll win me all kinds of points. So I wrote this song. I will say my proudest moment with this song is called Mi Amor. It's in Spanish. Long story, but I happened to sing it to the former president of Bolivia, who was visiting someone in Norwich, and I sang this song. And after I finished it, he looked at my husband and said, you are a lucky man. I was really happy. Mi amor. Mi amor, mi bien. Corre como un río. A través de toda mi vida. Sin mi amor, el mundo está frío. A mí parece oscuro y vacío. Pero con mi amor hay luz y mi corazón está lleno. Es el río del amor, fluye como un sueño. En la paz de tus brazos, flotaré. En la luz de tus ojos, volaré. Siempre de mi amor. Volaré.
with that guy since 1977. Woo! That's a long time! Or in Spanish, mucho, mucho.
Just do it?
Yeah. I don't have a cool story about a dad with half a body. This is by Brandi Carlile. All of these lines across my face tell you the story of who I am. So many stories of where I've been and how I got to where I am. But these stories don't mean anything. We've got no one to tell them to. It's true. For you, I climbed across the mountain top, swam all across the ocean blue, across all the lines, and I broke all the rules. But baby, I broke them all for you, because even when I was flat broke, you made me feel like a million bucks. I was made for you.
Bonfire Hearts for you, but I must say, I played it at Rockfire Festival up in Barre, Vermont, where there actually are bonfires around you when you play. So awesome. So just let's imagine there are bonfires here as we sing this song. Hold on, I have to think about it for a second.
This is written by what's the guy's name?
I knew it till you asked me. James Blunt. James Blunt wrote this song.
I only know 60s stuff. This is someone who's actually young.
Relatively speaking, I don't know. Here we go. Your mouth is like a bow, shooting arrows in the sky. Mm-hmm. Your love is like a soldier, loyal till you die. I've been looking at the stars a long, long time. I've been working out time to make you mine. Everybody wants a flame, they don't want to get burned.
Today is our turn. Days like these lead to nights like this lead to a love like ours. You light the spark in my bonfire heart. People like us, we don't need that much, just some. One that starts the spark in our bonfire heart. The world's getting colder, people pass you by. No one offers you a shoulder, no one looks you in the eye. I've been looking at the stars a long, long time. I've been trying to work out how to make you mine. Everybody wants a flame, they don't want to get burned. Today is our turn.
Days like these lead to nights like this lead to love like ours. You light the spark in our bonfire heart. People like us, we don't need that much, just some. One that starts the spark in our bonfire heart.
Our bonfire heart. Our bonfire heart. Our bonfire heart.
One that starts the spark in our bonfire heart. Days like these lead to nights like this lead to a love like ours. You light the spark in our bonfire heart. People like us, we know. Starts the spark in our bonfire heart. Our bonfire heart.
Have you guys been watching the news lately? All right.
That's Hilda getting you in the mood for this next song. I don't know how this happened. I think we were between songs at a rehearsal, and I started doing a little flat picking exercise to an old tune that was originally called Red Wing, but Woody Guthrie and some others changed the lyrics and made a song called Union Maid. And everybody seemed to like it. And there's a lot of people on strike these days.
There once was a union maid who never was afraid of the goons and the ginks and the company finks and the deputy sheriff that made the raid. She went to the union hall when a meeting it was called. And when the legion boys come round, she always stood her ground.
Oh, you can't scare me, I'm sticking to the union.
Easy chorus.
I'm sticking to the union. I'm sticking to the union. Oh, you can't scare me, I'm sticking to the union. I'm sticking to the union till the day I die.
Now this union maid was wise to the tricks of company spies. She couldn't be fooled by a company, still she'd always organize. The guys always got her way when she struck for better pay. She'd show her card to the National Guard, and this is what she'd say.
Oh, you can't scare me, I'm sticking to the union. I'm sticking to the union. I'm sticking to the union. Oh, you can't scare me. I'm sticking to the union. I'm sticking to the union till the day I die.
Third verses.
not the strongest. But it's a period piece, someone said. You fellas who want to be free, just take a little tip from me. Get you a wife who's a union wife, and together fight for liberty. Married life ain't hard when you got a union card. A union man has a happy life when he's got a union wife.
Oh, you can't scare me, I'm sticking to the union. I'm sticking to the union. I'm sticking to the union. Oh, you can't scare me, I'm sticking to the union. I'm sticking to the union till the day I die.
Summertime.
Ah. Oh, I wish I could walk over to Eric and form the band to back up the lead singer, but here we go.
You ready? Come on over if you want.
No mic. Ooh, I can do this.
Yeah. But then you're going to have your back to our singer.
That's okay.
We'll work it out.
Summertime, and the living is easy. Fish are jumping, and the cotton is high. Your daddy's rich, and your ma is good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. One of these mornings, you're gonna rise up singing. Yeah, you'll spread your wings, and you'll take to the sky. Till that morning, there's nothing can harm you. With Daddy and Mammy standing by. Daddy and Mammy standing by. Summertime, and the living is easy. Fish are jumping, and the cotton is high.
little baby.
Is another original by the wonderful Hilda.
What? I thought it was Blackbird. I didn't write that.
Oh, well.
It's an original by Paul McCartney.
I was really mixed up. I'm sorry. I could have sworn Hilda wrote this, but.
Did you tell her that you wrote Blackbird, Hilda? Really now?
Sorry, this next one. Is the darker it gets, or I don't know, maybe the later it gets, the harder this list is to read.
Here we go.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your arise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see. All your life you're only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird, was written by Hilda, and I'm sure of it.
What is it?
Mama Love.
Oh, Mama. Oh, Mama. Okay, before I do Mama Love, I want to say, that song is on this CD. Why would you want to buy this CD? Because all money from this CD will go to Good Neighbor Health Clinic, which is where Adam and I met. It provides free medical and dental care to people in the Upper Valley. Lonnie's another volunteer. Don, I mean, there's a lot of people who volunteer there. So anyway, this song is on there, as are others. So if you want to, if you actually still own a CD player, and if you want to support Good Neighbor, they're over there.
I really like this, the concept behind this song that Hilda wrote. Because none of her children wrote a song for Mother's Day, right? And somebody had to do it.
My children are very talented and loving. However, they're not songwriters, and I knew they wanted to write this song for me, but I was just helping them. So, Alana, is that right? Yeah. So this is the song they would have written if they could be songwriters.
It smells like Mama's making one of her own. But I sure like
Oh, when I was only 15, I thought my mama was in the way. Hey, hey, now that I am older, I thank heaven for mama every day.
Oh, it sounds like mama's singing one of her own made-up songs. She keeps him nice and simple so that folks can sing along. When I was just a young one, she got an old guitar to play. Now she's here at Sawtooth, just strumming her heart away.
Oh, when I was only 15, I thought my mama was in the way. Hey, hey, now that I am older, I thank heaven for mama every day.
Oh, it looks like mama's dancing. Yeah, she's hidden in the groove. She's about to bust out one of her original moves. It might be a bit of a Zumba, or could be tap shoes.
She's feeling the beat. Oh, when I was only 15, I thought my mama was in the way. Hey, hey, now that I am older, I thank heaven for mama every day.
Oh, you know I love my mama. I love all the things she does.
You put them all together, and you can smell and taste and hear and see and feel that mama love. Oh, that mama love. Oh, that mama love.
All right.
Do it. I do love this one. This is one you probably know and you can sing along to, made famous by Mama Cass. It's Dream a Little Dream.
Stars shining bright above you. Breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree. Dream a little dream of me. Say nighty night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me. While I'm alone and blue as can be, dream a little dream of me. Stars fading, but I linger on, dear, still craving your kiss. I'm longing to linger till dawn, dear, just saying this. Dreams till sunbeams find you. Sweet dreams that leave all worries behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me. Thank you. leave all worries far behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me.
My bird duties.
Glad you made it for your solo. It was very tweet.
Oh, okay. What are we doing next?
Feasting on the Bayou.
Okay.
Another Hilda original.
Okay.
And we've just got two more songs we're going to do tonight, so this would be an appropriate moment to thank all of you for coming out. Really fun for us. And to Sawtooth, and I don't know if can't see if Karen Campion is out there, but thank you for inviting us again. Thanks to Charlie Merlot and this beautiful sound system, this beautiful place to play. It's just wonderful. I'm going to do two more songs at a time.
Okay.
Take it away.
Okay, introduction on this song. My husband's from a place. It's called Bayou Grand Cayou. That's a beautiful name. It's actually a place. And unfortunately, it's one of the, you know, people talk about Indians losing their land. It is actually the only Indian community that I know of that's like completely losing its land to global warming right now. So the community that I knew just in 1978, those homes I went to, Golden Meadow, all those places, most of them are underwater now. It's incredible. But before people were displaced, they were very generous. And if you set foot in their house, they'd commence to feed you. They wouldn't say it in English, but in French, they'd say, have you eaten yet? Do you want to eat? So I'm translating that into, gee, yet, want to. But this is in honor of the very generous people, the Houma Indians of Bayou Grand Cayou. Wow, Adam, they would not be happy.
All right.
Great. Are we in the right key now?
Oh, not yet.
We're getting closer. We're getting closer.
Well, that note. That's it.
Sometimes it's only one note. Sometimes it only takes
one.
That's good now.
What's that?
That's good.
Okay, here we go. Bayou Grand Cayou. And since it's the last, I'm going to cut some of the, I'm going to cut it.
Just tell us when the last chorus is.
Okay.
Wherever I go, I take with me taste of my memory of Bayou Grand Cayou. Folks, they'll take you in and always ask you with a grin, hey, did you eat yet? Do you want to feast on the bayou? Do you want to?
Mimi's got a thing she makes.
Looks like dirt, but it's a cake. Eat yet? Do you want to? Feasting on the bayou. Bayou Grand Cayou. Hey, we're feasting on the bayou. Did you eat yet? Do you want to?
Filet, gumbo, mustard, greens,
jambalaya, rice, and beans. Did you eat yet? Do you want to? Feasting on the bayou. Bayou Grand Cayou. Hey, we're feasting on the bayou.
Thank you.
say that I wrote verses for many family members mentioning their food specialties. And he has an enormous family. He has 100 first cousins. So that's why I shortened it for you folks tonight.
I don't think we've even heard the other 94.
No.
We got one more song we're going to do. It's back to the 60s for this one. We never really get to give my introduction to this. I have a theory that this, you know how the early 60s seemed kind of a little different than the late 60s? You know, the early 60s were still like in black and white. And the later 60s got in color. And people might ask, when did that happen? And there's probably different theories. There was this great institution in the 60s called the Newport Folk Festival. And some people have written about Bob Dylan when he changed from being an acoustic guitar player to a rock singer. Is that kind of the turning point? But I read about that folk festival, and it was the following day on Sunday, the last day of the concert, 1965. And Richard and Mimi Farinia, husband and wife, were playing. And they did this song, and a great storm came to the whole fairgrounds. And but they kept playing in this pouring rain. And attendees at the festival started taking their clothes off and rolling in the mud and dancing. So I say it was the day after Dylan that the 60s began. This is called Pack Up Your Sorrows. No use crying, talking to a stranger, naming the sorrows you've seen. Too many bad times, too many sad times, nobody knows what you mean. Ah, but it's so how you could pack up your sorrows and give them all to me. You may lose them, I know how to use them. Give them all to me. No use rambling, walking by the roadside, trailing a wandering star. No one, too many highways, too many byways, nobody knows what you are. Ah, but if somehow you could pack up your sorrows and give them all to me, you would lose them. I know how to use them and give them all to me. No use rambling, dreaming in the darkness, seeking out a satisfied mind. No one beside you, no one to guide you, and nobody's walking behind. Would you sing it with me? But if somehow you could pack up your sorrows and give them all to me, you would lose them. I know how to use them and give them all to me. Everybody quiet now.
You would lose them. I know how to use them. Give them all to me.
Thank you.
Okay, we're never too late, but it is getting late, so bye-bye.